Sounds like a tennis match at Wimbledon. All this screaming. Nice counter. A real good counter.
Melina, hungry. Blink of the eye.
See?
Go ahead. Oh, what a kick. No. That was close. Right shoulder up.
Oh, look. She's got a temper, Joey.
She's a screamer. Boom, that head, bro. Come on, Melina. Up here. What the hell? Spine buster. Scoop slam. And Melina pretty fired up here early. Victory. Champions looking good.
And that's exactly why M&M are the WWE Tag Team Champions.
Nitro very impressed with his own move. And he's...
Paul London getting a bit fired up, getting caught off guard by Nitro. And a shoulder tackle here by Nitro. Flex with the blood rushing to the head of Brian Kendrick. He needs a tag. And they've been grounded.
And make quick tags, stay out of the ring. And that's exactly what didn't happen for London and Kendrick. Sorry, you can't hear me because Wade is screaming. Now Nitro holding him out.
Oh, the schoolboy here, London caught and able to kick out.
This match is over. Paul London and Brian Kendrick have won this.
Uh-oh.
Madison's going to do Melina.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Walked into the booth by Melina. Off the ropes, here comes Melina.
Melina's trying to get out of the way here.
Maybe Melina should run down into your arms.
Watch out, him. Watch out, him.
Kick to the jaw. And look at Melina with a cheap shot. Oh, my God. This is
edge and experience, and she's... A hard shot to the lower abdomen. Corey Wilson. Oh my God.
Candace.
The, oh. Man, I tell you what, this Melina is a hyper aggressive.
I love the Bikini Beach Blast Battle Royale.
Why won't you Melina?
Oh, Melina eliminated.
Lost on the.
Oh, this is not good, Candace. No.
Corey Wilson and Melina. Michelle Poole and Beth Phoenix, the Corey leading stars of men. What a...
M&M, but it's like you gotta feel like you never know who's in the ring at each time.
Oh, the scream! The scream!
Enough with the scream!
Oh, I mean, come on.
They did it on Sunday.
Oh, they did with the titles were on the line. And then let's, come on, let's face it, defense them.
Melina looks very concerned at ringside.
You are LOD, you gotta be careful.
Maria's got...
Uh-oh, look at this. Posing for pictures.
Michelle McCool. Melina, the miss. Oh, the clothesline sends Michelle McCool out into the high price front row seats.
Taking it to Jillian.
You just got to figure...
Between me and Stephanie McMahon. But it will be.
Oh. Look at this.
Oh.
Jillian takes out a two. Oh, not with the scream. Oh, man, that is so hot.
They're not here. I was in the Barry Melrose mullet room earlier. I am impressed with Layla.
Snap shot. Oh, and look at this. Snap shot to Lashley. And M&M looking to eliminate Lashley. Look at her. Come on. Oh, running a knee into the gut of the near 300-pounder. Oh, enough.
Hey, what did he do?
From behind. And the double team catching up to Lashley. They're not the tag crew.
He may be well on his way to winning the World Heavyweight Champ.
Come on, Ray.
Henry might be uneducated. Mark Henry. Mark Henry, ladies and gentlemen. That's eliminating Ray.
He's running me out.
Mark Henry, right? Cole. Mark Henry. Oof, what an uppercut. Watch the speed of angle here. Oh, and he just ran into a wall. Man. Watch out. The winner becomes World Heavyweight Champion. And now all Mark Henry has to...
We're going to crown a new world heavyweight.
Uh-oh. There's that primal scream.
There it is.
Oh, I love it.
And now, ooh, look at Lukaki up in Molina. Oh, little flying head scissors over there right there by Tori. A schoolgirl.
I love the abdominal stretch.
Oh, whoa. Oh, I never saw
look at this.
Whoa,
wait a minute. There goes the shot.
Here we go.
Melina Torres and Tori kicked her off.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Oh, one-legged partnership.
Thank you.
Oh my God! Man, the freshman animal from coming.
Oh, Melina was going for the panties and exposed her head and
into the Kodak moment.
Kick to the chest of Melina and Christy Hayes, who still has an issue with Melina. And look at this!
No, you didn't.
I mean,
don't know.
Melina building a little bit of momentum.
Reign is women's champ. And that was a... Was that a tag?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Melina screaming for a tag now. A very dangerous diva.
What's she giving up, Mickey James?
With the rest of the divas surrounding the ring.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait, Alicia dumping Melina.
Watch this, Michael.
The sunset split.
Alicia hasn't gone after the knee. Did she not notice the injury?
Yeah, I mean,
did
she not notice it? She was staring at her.
She had something wrong with her eye before. It's possible.
You were always a horrible friend.
And a release.
Near fall. And win this thing, and Maria grabbing a hint for the wrestling as well.
Watch this.
Melina thought about the sunset split, but 8 defeat.
Says people feel sorry for Ray.
No, what? Mario.
What?
You know what? We're not gonna stand.
Got those ribs into the arm trap. In a world of trouble.
That might do it.
True champion, you whore.
Come on.
You know it.
Come on, man.
It's important.
Yes, teamwork.
You try to develop teamwork and chemistry here.
Now look at this. Melina.
Last week was uncalled for. It made me really question her mental stability.
Oh, watch this. Watch this, Natalya.
The scream
is
always
what you've got question. Melina's got in store for you the sunset split.
No, arms aren't down.
I believe the inside shoulder there.
That's fine. Well, he's got a casket match against The Undertaker. Nothing to laugh about in its own right.
You shut up while she's doing that, y'all. I like when you sell an ice cream somewhere with that white suit. That's another story. But now the ribs, yeah.
Oh, enough.
Whoa. The yell, the primal scream. I love it.
So Chris now dominating. Show off, huh? What is that?
This is showing off for Melina.
We saw Nitro get as aggressive.
Poetry in motion on Matt Hardy.
Oh my God, those Muay Thai side kick.
Oh, a nice tip up right there by Nitro.
Tip it up, fired up.
This right here, right now. Oh, Melina!
That should do it! That should do it!
Melina will do what he does at a count of two. Mercury thought he had him off the snapshot.
I'll tell you what, it almost, you know what, you got
to. Get it to me!
Come on!
Get it, not my clothes! Give back my clothes right now! Get it! No!
They do it there, a kick to the face, and a
kick out by Christy.
Melina's got a ton of fire in her. You don't get frustrated, she's getting frustrated.
Oh, wow, what a clothesline cover, hook of the leg.
Look at the eyes. No! This match until the scream.
She felt that all the way through the front side. Oh, and there's Melina bouncing.
We're going to double team Trish in the ring last week. Carlito will have none of it.
They're going to get in an eye roll. Oh, look out!
Well, Michelle McCool took the Enziguri staggers The Undertaker.
Oh, and brings about that high-pitched shriek from Melina.
America's birthday.
Look out here. Great Christmas. It's a little bit upset. Melina. Oh, watch it, Melina.
I think Melina.
Oh.
Nice little takedown.
Oh, she's the screamer.
Hey, like Trace. A voice song. Whoa, here we go. Oh, man. What is up with all the screaming?
Right to the face again, and Matt Hardy may look worse.
Get the Hardy in their corner and work him over. So far, it's working. It's over at two, and Kendrick kicks out.
Impact move by Johnny Nitro. Oh my God, that's streaking.
Well, you gotta be careful. Melina's the most dominant female.
Don't you ever touch me!
Most dominant diva here on SmackDown.
In your face,
this is Ben. And Melina.
elbow.
Now trying on Friday Night SmackDown.
Ever since he's come under the tutelage of Road Warrior.
Let's see him fly.
I think he might.
Go ahead, baby. Wow, my God.
Of Kendrick.
What the? Whoa.
What was that?
I held him. It was pretty wild.
Fine. It hit.
A nitro. Oh, my God. That shrieking.
Oh. Molina showed a little spunk. That may have been a big mistake, though.
No. I don't think there's any.
She did. Huge upset here over the Undertaker.
Is that what she does when she's happy?
I have no idea. That woman has got lying eyes and is evil.
Answer Kendrick. The question away. Oh, you wanted to answer.
It took two to get. No.
Last time I've seen something like this done here.
But it was the Melina who got the advantage.
Experience, one would think.
Uh-oh.
Maybe a little more strength as well.
Hey, look at that! Oh, face first! That's it!
Just to compete at WrestleMania. Wait a minute!
Why would you?
Can stand the Hardy, and they did do it on purpose. There's no way you can defend what the Hardy.
Drive his knee into the back of Tatanka, and Nitro took advantage.
Oh, jeez.
And Jeff Hardy may have Nitro screaming before it's all said and done.
Back up!
Here's the cover. Almost had a three count, 2.5.
Jeff Hardy, look at
that. Look at this.
Team Road RKO. Look at Shawn Michaels. Oh, my God, Michaels. What a death-defying leap right in front of us.
Down Federline to his advantage here. He's in control now.
Buckle, and Eminem has targeted the lower back.
And Molina's happy with that primal scream.
Back into that double elbow.
Oh, enough!
Yeah.
Please!
Yeah, baby, yeah!
Here's the cover hook to the leg. So,
this double underhook, watch out!
Ooh, nicely!
A lot of broadcasting.
And that'll be good for the wrestling as well.
Watch this.
And this leg grapevine with a bridge.
Double team.
Oh, and again, spine first.
That drop by the Mexico.
Wow!
Molina!
And looking from behind, Nitro goes to the end, pushing Lashley. Finley
measures again the number one contender for the Intercontinental title. Hear that? Melina's shrieking. Dogs are barking all over Ontario.
Case down. That's how you win the matchup. Nitro up over the top, dropping the elbow.
Oh, good grief! A snapshot there by Johnny Nitro and Hardy.
Phoenix, a two-time women's champion. Told Michelle.
Innovative offense by Nitro.
As
we said, he's extremely talented.
What a clothesline, turning Nitro inside out. It's a Tatanka with a tomahawk, too.
Oh, watch this now, because you're gender.
Oh, goodness!
And that'll knot up that Charlie Orson. The thigh. Oh, my sakes.
Go heads up. Oh, man!
Oh, if Punk wants a kill. Oh, wait a minute. The scream, I love the scream. Cut!
Intercontinental champion, Jeff!
Pull up and Maria couldn't hook the legs. Again, the winner of this match will be the official number one contender.
Was that a wedgie? I think it is.
Oh. And it's Nitro breaking up the three count, but
Intercontinental Champion and the extremely athletic Johnny Nitro.
Listen.
And that's an American leapfrog.
And look at Psychosis with a boot to the face.
This is great.
Ow.
What on?
This is not going well.
Danny Musso, the champ, hooking him.
He's got it. He's got
pinned off. A kick out at 2.5.
Bouncing off our table. And John.
Chris Benoit, Joey Mercury, the legal man. As Mercury knocks Benoit down center of the ring. And there's that disgusting scream.
This is what Eminem does so well. The frequent tags to keep each other fresh.
Nitro went off the tag, and there is that ridiculous scream.
Johnny, don't call me Monday Nitro, fighting for his life here. I'm Melina. I don't think I've ever seen Mr. McMahon in that good a mood in, well, maybe years.
Oh, and nice.
Title on the line in this one-fall contest. Smart defensive wrestling by Michelle McCool. Nice counter, a real good counter. Guttural aggressiveness of guttural.
Melina. Look out!
This is a maneuver. This is.
Champion kicking it up a notch.
Oh,
and she was going for that big punch.
And Nikki, the women's champion, with a hammerlock on Melina. And Melina would love to be the women's champion. And man, DDT on the security wall.
Oh, and they come out just to. Terrific action tonight.
And now we're going to find out.
Oh, the fabulously flexible Melina.
What a primal scream accompanies that dive.
As to take the championship from Natalya here tonight. And,
oh, my gosh.
I might consider breaking the hold.
And now Melina with a head of steam.
And again, we cannot thank Survivor Series enough.
Two-time Diva champ.
This guy who said Maurice wasn't having any luck here was.
She's a person. You better be trusted.
Congratulate Melina. He got slapped in the face. Look at this. And Natalya. Terrific athletic divas here in the WWE. Natalya rolls her up with a crunched on that middle rope. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Melina looks great tonight.
Uh-oh. Michelle McCool said. Hey, I'm the greatest WWE diva ever. I'm better than the fabulous move.
Michelle thinks she's a regular Mildred Burke.
Oh!
Line here.
And scream. Mistake, but these two divas just cannot stand each other.
She's been on the outside waiting to get her hands on Melina. Melina's hair. Whoa, look at this.
We almost had a wardrobe malfunction.
Here the counter. The ropes.
Come on, up the ropes.
Grabbed the shoulder up momentarily. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh! For the sink back in on a front headlock and oh!
Nice high kick by Nitro. Very athletic for Intercontinental Champ. And I can't see if Nitro had the tights, but nonetheless, there was an apron. You got to go all the way to the floor to be eliminated.
The Phoenix from Melina. And the champion's hurt.
Hard way as well. Natty not pulling any punches. She goes right
here
for the shot.
Champion versus champion right now. Oh, shot, Beth Phoenix, the cheap shot.
Women's champion.
Oh, the very vocal Melina.
TV.com says that 95% of the
ring. And look at the tag team champions.
Mickey James over there.
Out of Melina here tonight. Double handful of hair.
Superstars about as good as we've ever seen.
You last year. Paul London, elbow to the gut.
Umaga's a Samoan bulldozer, Batista.
To glamour's on honey?
She's my honey. What else should I say?
Kendrick inadvertently knocking up Mercury.
Wow. Do without the screaming.
Yes! Yes!
Yes! Locker room. I'll tell you what, Bret Hart at one time out of gutting it out. As we take to show you that cheap shot I was just
by Melina there after the distraction. Look out! Oh!
What's she gonna do?
This is pretty innovative. Yeah.
Oh! In a way, that's one thing about Maria. She's not gonna back away from it. Come on.
The pronounced mean streak of Melina. Just
Maria grabbing a handful of Melina's hair.
Because of Beth
in the low abdomen. In the abdomen, the shot.
I love to hear Melina scream.
More superior between. This is more of a fight than it is a wrestling match.
No question. Relax, Snoop.
Look at this. Uh-oh, look at the hair pulling here. Come on.
In this, this delicate truce that is.
Popping back up after the shot by Mickey James.
Later in the rematch, Santino.
Oh, you're the toughest. Oh,
and then a nice counter. Certainly got a mean streak. We've seen that many times.
Just broke from watching that move.
Those great legs.
This is a extremely competitive. Mickey all clad in pink tonight and got a near fall.
The
That's this. Ooh, oh, man. The high impact, the cradle, and the...
She wants a rematch, and look at Ashley.
You know, my New Year's Eve is very tame for me. Oh, look at this hole.
Laying by the wayside and just threw Jillian out.
That's more strategy than I would ever be. The dominance, the domination.
In the building right now, officiating this contest. And snapmare takeover to a little pinning combination.
WWE Magazine.
Hey, what the? Who's this? I don't know. One of the paparazzi, one of the photographers.
Who's going to get the first shot at Melina and her championship here on Friday Night SmackDown? Every diva wants it. Ooh.
Description of that, you got to admit, JR, that was a good maneuver.
I thought it was a great... What? I think my glasses just broke.
Excuse me. Not do that! No!
And the ground attack, being
that unique leg drop.
Yeah! That little primal scream, I love that.
Oh, my God.
Yeah!
Santino, of course.
Oh! I don't think Santino's so crazy about it. He's a little...
That flexibility that I was mentioning?
Oh! Oh!
Jane, shoulders down and a two.
Throw
it.
Oh,
man.
That's a wheelbarrow-like maneuver there. It's
so ridiculous.
It's like 1 minute they're working.
Well, if she invites you to do something, it'd be hard to turn her down, wouldn't it?
Well, look to me, I'm happy married man. Nitro, so athletic, but...
Listen,
oh, please,
listen.
Stop it. Stop it.
She's a screamer, JR.
So Melina trying to...
Melina pulling the pallet.
He quit! Please stop it!
Oh, he's cooking him off, Sonny!
No!
I'll kill you two,
no.
You bitch!
No. Yeah.
Mickey James quickly, though, grabbing the ankle, picking the ankle of Melina.
She does not quit for him!
WWE management.
You're fired!
What? You can't... You know who she is? You know who we are?
He won that Money in the Bank qualifying match.
Good to see that popular magazine. It's very popular in my household.
Well,
get involved. Oh, God, enough already.
Oh, be quiet, Cole. That's lovely. It's a sound of beauty.
I'd rather...
Yep, there. You say that like it's a bad thing.
Oh, look at this.
This is... Oh, my God, with those boots right in the gut.
Girls just kicking, screaming, pulling, punching.
Where's it where the Congress? What it is? And the referee calls for the bell.
Again, widen the advantage on
foot to the
you
face.
You were my best friend! You were my
hey,
best friend!
Hey, let's go out of there!
Don't ever believe you now!
Two thing that moves there to tag. Oh, look out! This could be it!
Grip of Mickey James cartwheel. Oh, look at that!
Never underestimate. Look at the damage that Beth.
Whipping Trick into the corner. Who is it?
Oh, I love the primal scream. I love that. Trouble. Look at Paul London. Drove his own in the spine almost like an atomic drop.
Nitro with that spinning leg drop.
That's what Big Ben should sound like when you bang it.
Oh, Lord.
Heads up! Nobody home!
And that poor turnbuckle.
Come on, Melina! What?
Small package may have him here! Don't let Daddy get it! He got it! Oh, the tag team champions!
Oh, yeah!
Cover!
That had to hurt. Face Buster getting no pins. Melina will hurt your ears with that shrieking.
By Paul London, that's what the tag team champs are about. Sometimes it works. Sometimes it doesn't.
Where is he going? Melina's panicking. As Eminem is making easy work.
Can you imagine though, Michael? If Eminem...
Friday Night SmackDown. Can they retain the titles? Hook to the leg. There's two and a two and a half. Kick out by Mercury.
A tilt, but it was a spinning right hit him. And Nitro right.
Success over the past few months. Nice drop kick. But a winner.
Melina, get out of here. What are you doing? Melina. She's got a control.
Oh, and hiding right.
Oh, real tough at the throne. But again, this is not.
There's a line against
him. Come on. Take
him. Oh, my God.
Man. Are you kidding me?
Oh, yeah.
You like that, Cody?
Nitro's yellow and blue.
Dirty Nitro hypnotic and the triple team.
Randy Orton and the lights rock over the top. That's why they're tag team champions. They're tag team specialists. Here's the
kill. Fight you and not retreat. Carlito gets the tag.
Drove the spine.
And here comes the double team. The
out of the way.
Well, wait a minute. What? Oh! Division here on SmackDown. Big high elbow. Those double team. The Nitro Mercury knocked off the apron. And this matchup is underway.
Uh-oh, look at this. Eugene. Snapshot time.
Here we go.
For the tag team champions.
That's good. I like that. Throw him over the top now there, Mercury. Here, Melina.
That move takes a lot of talent, JR.
I don't memorize it like you do, but I do remember.
Yeah, black leather chaps. I love
it. Oh, he kicks out.
Melina arguing with referee Charles Robinson.
She could get those
young or rich.
And another one to Melina. And look at Melina with a shot from behind. It's
Russian leg sweep by Nitro to Kendall.
Yeah, baby, that's cool.
Here's a cover again.
Two. What a set of lungs she's got, eh?
Mercury elbow off
the to Kendrick. Look at that. Look at this.
Tanya hooks the leg. Could have it. And the tag team titles up for grabs, but a kick out of 2.5.
That should have been 3.
And Melina comes out here talking about how Ashley should be ashamed of herself for posing it.
Reverse elbow.
That was pretty smart.
Double punch out.
In their quest to be the next Intercontinental Champion. And to earn the votes.
Wow. Nitro driving Viscera to his knees in the corner.
What the hell is
here's
that?
The yellow. Look at that hot. Look at that.
Not out. Take care of yourself.
Here's the cover. Hook to the leg.
You don't have to do this. I can do something else. I can find something else to do. I'm not worth it. I swear, don't do this.
Dropping.
No! Chocolate and
Hart Mercury. Oh my, Melina in a world of trouble.
He's going to the rock in a hard place.
Oh my, no.
Oh no, this is not
no.
Don't do this, guys.
Not the doomsday device. Heidrich, what the hell is he doing?
No, don't do this.
Heidrich to the top rope and run on his Nitro.
Oh, Mercury. Everything there. Climb the ropes with a whisper in the wind. God, there's dogs barking all over Manchester, that damn screen.
What a beautiful match this is. Oh, listen to Melina. She's beside herself now. She's shrieking.
Look at this. Batista Bob.
Batista Bob connecting.
The double knee to the stomach of Brian Kendrick. That can break some ribs if you're not ready for it right now.
Maybe nothing will.
It's over.
No. And Hardy kicks out.
I told Melina that one line.
Oh! Mirror collision. Arhelia. Jeff Hardy's a home stake starting this match.
Get out of here! Oh, my goodness!
No disqualification. So we are still in this. They're up cover. The cover might
finish him.
Get a kick out by Nitro at 2. You see Melina looking on.
Hardy just ate that ladder. The Home Depot special.
The snapshot, man.
On 3 separate occasions that year. Here's.
Hey, ref! Get away from that woman! Get away from that woman!
Side, because Melina didn't. Oh, Bischoff the favor of.
Three.
And how about this? A little extra. The cover by Kendrick on Nitro.
I can't believe this.
Shut your mouth!
Not over. Much to the chagrin of Melina and Johnny Nitro's control. And what a. What a shot by Johnny Nitro.
The pace of this match is covered.
Eminem never gave London and Kendrick any sort of chance. Nitro, oh, and a big shoulder knockdown.
The sternum, that may do it. A hot shot-like maneuver by Nitro. A nice counter by Nitro, like him or not.
And there goes Nitro.
That's going to hurt you. Heads up, my man. Behind you.
Giving the challenger, and Melina seemed somewhat concerned.
Giving him a dose there.
Champions, the constant double team.
Oh, what a shot that was.
The LOD chance to be gone. Jump to the ring and scream!
Great counter. Melina's a horrible friend!
and very athletic, very tough.
Leg is hooked and old Mickey James just dirt. The screamer goes at it again.
Here, who picks at it first?
Now, Josh. Melina going in for the cover, hook of the leg.
That's been a great eight Divas tag team match thus far.
You know, it's the difference between Lakeview and I-95.
What would that
you mean? Can turn off I-95. You can't turn them off, especially when they got a microphone in there.
Type thing. Sex is a beautiful thing between two people. But...
nice blue here.
And she's got a handful of hair. The referee's not going to count well.
And Melina.
Oh, just
hold her over.
All that matters is that.
Well, it like a house of fire.
Stratosphere. Oh, a one-woman flapjack.
She does momentarily. Alicia in trouble.
There's that vicious scream of Melina.
Oh, man, look at this.
Tell her not to send a little girl to do a woman's job.
GW, two count, no.
Where it behooves you to have a lot of friends.
Down. Melina's grabbing Maurice right now.
Become the women's.
But missed. Uh-oh, look at this. Face first.
And Natalya going right to work on Melina.
Like women. Women.
Oh, my goodness.
Level.
Feud between these two, Michael.
A bridge to sell in Manhattan.
Watch this, Michael.
Her way out of this.
He said in that little interview, what was it there? He reminded me.
Get off. Knee to the gut. What a gut buster.
Exactly. A double. Uh-oh. What a little Sunday night primal scream there on Judgment Day. Oh, I love it.
For many people, but
to regroup and refocus. Oh!
Hendrick bounced off the poop.
Oh, a little tease there with the screen. You heard that?
Yeah, it was like a half a screen.
Yeah, like a little one like that.
I really think that Gail Kim.
Oh.
Snapshot. Oh my, connecting. The snapshot connecting. Here's the cover.
Tension on Melina and Natalya still does.
The straight up fight now. Look at this.
Eight. Oh, a real stiff neck breaker. And that's, I am impressed with Layla.
I guess I really don't have anything to say other than I guess I just get a little emotional. Come on!
Get out! Obviously, here on Superstars is Melina now.
Melina is a former women's champion. Oh, look at Layla!
Pulling. Not the return to Monday Night Raw she was looking for.
Spanking time! Ashley hammering away her WrestleMania opponent.
Slam. And Melina pretty fired up here early.
Ooh, a clothesline there.
I don't think they had any of these pillow fights over in China, did they? I don't think so. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Look out here.
Curious area. With...
very cunning, very creative.
Melina here.
In any kind of match, look out!
Very resourceful, and moved by Melina, and both knees. Melrose, mullet,
oh! Room, offense there by Melina.
Woo-hoo!
Divas Search champion.
Bells up that contender's list for the Divas championship. Also, they've been the fourth
Mercury.
Champions looking good!
That was a Jillian and Melina trying to hide.
Careful here, hey!
It's chocolate pudding!
Oh!
Also, very calculating.
I saw some Florida Championship wrestling. I bet they didn't have any easy Florida
Mickey James. Knows how to light things up.
Have you been here?
Technique.
Face. A headbutt right in, from Melina right in Maria's face.
I think Melina would like to give Maria one of those extreme makeovers.
And Kinder put the tag.
Well, if the guy was doing his job, he would have seen what happened.
Yeah. That's okay.
There it is. She's setting her up.
Whoa, wait.
I don't like it.
outside. What's she gonna do here?
Look at this!
Salen apparently, and then it was Edge, and then Randy Orton.
Melina has a great pair of lungs
in the midsection, and Melina taking.
Hey, ref, is that her hair?
No!
Remember, Jillian's a former Divas champion.
And Melina angry.
By Nitro.
Thank you for shutting up so I could hear Melina.
You have to say thanks to TSN for televising Raw for over 11 years, but tonight is the last broadcast of Raw.
Well, he's not a lightweight. He's the Intercontinental Champion.
I agree with that. And so far, I am impressed.
Well, these are the reasons why. I mean, you know, Jerry Mercury. Oh, there's the yell.
That's right! Oh!
Yeah. Champions keeping each other fresh. See the smile breaking out in the face of Mercury. Been many a week since Eminem.
I don't disagree, but Mercury's step. He's got that intensity.
Look at this. The ankle lock on Melina.
Oh my God. Wait a minute. Mark Henry from behind.
Jillian used to.
Look at Melina. Whoa. Melina just got the. She just got pulled into the ring by Kane.
Time Kane has had the opportunity.
Mercury comes in off the tag. Ducks underneath the clothesline.
Dreamer, is he? Oh! Hit and run as best he can. And
here. But Melina's in all kinds of trouble.
Why would she do?
Yeah, of course
cool.
I will.
You cool with that?
Hey, we're all friends here.
All right, nice. I got a show to steal. Come on, Melina.
All right. Hey, keep it sexy.
So I can take it and wipe the mat up with it.
Mercury is the legal man.
Weekly top five, but then Big Dick Johnson showed up and ruined everything.
Situation announced.
What the hell is Melina doing?
Can't do what she's doing.
What is she doing here? Here's the cover. The top. With the cover. And a damn Melina allowed Eminem to pick up the first one.
Candace.
Come on, King.
Rolls through. High hook to high cover. High has got it. He's got it.
Mickey James.
Single jump. 2.5.
Be involved in the equation to lose.
Gonna win. Everyone is on their A game.
And Melina's got a pretty good mean streak as well. And I would suggest that Melina will do whatever it takes. Melina has a scary leg strength.
No, backbreaker.
Money Mania, my boy Snoop Dogg's gonna be
champion here.
That was a well placed shot. Tell you what a shocker.
To not wrestle, and now he's directing traffic.
Man, Cena's carcass, his body. Nitro, nicely done with a neck breaker. The relationship between the screamer there.
Takes
advantage, and the Intercontinental Champion and. Scoop slamming Flair.
What the hell's this? Batista double clothesline.
Exactly on the shoulder. Hit,
this could be it, man.
They get a highway robbery.
This is going to be highway robbery.
And 2.5 got the shoulder up. Somehow, perhaps on instinct alone.
Hey, this is smiling.
The electricity.
Team, watch out. What the hell is this?
Wow.
And Batista, look at this!
Oh! Has two strikes. What Melina mean by that?
The referee was trying to get knife.
Oh my God, look at Melina. Down here. You
gotta believe Mark Henry's in the back watching this matchup on the television. I'm out here. And there's a clothesline.
Nothing but sheer mind games.
He sure as hell is. Ray's getting it done. Mercury up over the top.
Sets the rope.
Ray rolls.
into that predicament in the first place.
Oh, like him or not.
Big clothesline of Mysterio. Melina loves what she sees.
For the legendary Doomsday device with Christie going up to the top rope.
But Nitro does not.
I remember. I don't memorize it like you do, but I do remember.
Mercury.
Uh-oh. Well, this is a Hawkwa Holly special here.
And it is completely illegal.
It's going to be something nuts.
Oh, my God.
There's no doubt about that.
The animal's at home in the cage. Go!
Yeah. Suplex by Eddie Guerrero. Oh, look at that.
Can't keep chemistry, folks. Believe me.
How is he doing? Yeah.
On one leg. Caught it right there. Come on,
here's Almas. Angle's going in for the kill. And here's Nitro. Goodbye.
What's that move? It's like a Bronco Buster.
What does that mean?
And at this time, I am here to announce that I will be officially suing one David Batista. Suing him for sexual harassment.
And here's Melina. Look at this. The last call. Good night, Jillian. Singing the blues.
Will somebody please eliminate Lake Cool? Can you imagine what we'll have to listen to if
they look at the strength of Phil Phoenix. A little clam. Slam.
Almost just as hard as your opponent.
Concerning the drag.
It is Michelle McCool, one of Heinrich's friends.
She's not friends with Melina. That's for sure.
No good whatsoever.
Falling.
Alexis hits that buckle hard. Here goes Melina, running spear.
Eddie's telling Ray, come on, let's go. And Melina's happy, that's good.
And Haas, Sunday at Judgment Day. And there's the center.
Hey.
I can't believe what just happened out there.
Took offense.
Yeah, absolutely.
Mercury.
And Nitro perhaps saving.
Where is Layla? She's being beaten up by
look at this now. And Hardy hung up. Hot shot like maneuver by Nitro.
Are you gonna ask me to be your friend? I will never be your friend.
Inside the squared circle, forcing
through, didn't you?
Watch it.
Uh-oh, look at this. Oh no.
This is supposed to be every diva for themselves, but Eve on the top rope. No!
You know somebody that I would want to hang around with. Are you kidding me?
Oh,
I'm not kidding.
I would love to.
She's lucky. You are not romantic, let me tell you that much.
Oh, she's deep. Oh, no.
Straight right hands.
It is crazy.
Oh, listen to Melina over here. Rush of the leg sweep. Nice move there by... Good God. What are we going to do here? We out here. Oh, Nitro, nice athletic move.
Oh, man.
A vixen, yes. Hey, look at this. Look at the slam. Oh, no. Clothesline. Popping that... ring close.
Oh, this Nitro, as you said, JR, is talented. But he's not crazy.
Well, he's crazy about Melina. Well, a lot of folks are crazy about Melina. I can understand that. There's a cover. A cover here. Here we go. A couple of drop kicks.
Shelton.
Or no. Didn't believe it because
we're from behind there. Melina's got her man primed and excited about becoming perhaps the next Intercontinental Champion. Expect more of that as this match progresses.
You know, if this were the Undertaker's match, he'd be eliminated right now.
And then...
her father!
He didn't see it. Here's a good over here. My lap is the best seat in the house.
But he didn't find it.
Nitro can't... Nitro got hung up by Jeff Hardy.
To bring the... Oh, the slung down.
And Melina in a world of trouble.
I think she might have been better off with Booker.
Absolute machine in the ring.
Do it.
Korean off the tag. Oh,
Booker's wife very happy. Cover.
Cover again. Hook to the leg. And
it's unpredictable. All right.
Booker T, the former five-time WCW. Booker T. And that moves.
German suplex galore.
Try to come in the ring and drip murder ankle. Molina's fingernails right into the eyes, as you said.
Advertising Raw for over 11 years, but tonight is the last broadcast of Raw on TSN.
Tell him!
No!
No!
And Candice Michelle also showed up.
Wow!
Oh, wait a minute.
Preston, that's a guttural from
under. Oh, look out! Oh, no, that's not good.
Midsection. And Molina taking.
Into that second turnbuckle.
I don't know if Molina.
Oh, look out, there's another.
Slap in the face.
Left right.
Look at this.
But don't worry, JR.
What do you say? Wow!
No!
No! No!
She says no. I think everyone. Oh, even the top of the Raptors can hear her say I know.
Well, the three, I think we could say. And face first goes the Glamazon. Here, Molina screaming no.
Molina, being an attention hog, does not like the bright lights.
Get out.
She loves to just toss her opponent around.
No.
When it's done, when Molina has the Glamazon's body contorted, and she's still able to. Yeah. Here, ring post becoming an ally of Molina here. Now the.
Again, looking for a submission. Jail now, with past or present.
She is absorbing a lot of punishment. She's trying to get on the offense.
Not only would have hurt, but we'd be calling the jack.
Did that intentionally, but it certainly had a.
Or not, I work out from time to time.
You know, you could see it in Booker's eyes. Redemption team, you got it. Look at that, Melina. She's talking about inspirational. She's inspirational to Mercury.
Yes, you got to be inspirational to someone.
And that was a free.
Uh-oh. Oh!
Charmel! Booker's wife's got Molina! Face first!
Right on the
team!
Booker T was fired up for revenge tonight.
Yeah. Well, you got to give Charmel an assist here in this.